manners here.
That's right, Kristen. It's important to use good manners when you eat. It's the polite thing to do.
My parents started teaching me when I was just two all about manners and the right things to do. They told me learn to say thank you and learn to say please and learn to say excuse me if you happen to sneeze.
Excuse me.
Good manners.
Teaching me when I was three, and then the more I learned, the more that I could see that there's a way to do it wrong, there's a way to do it right. Everybody use your manners now and be polite.
Please.
Good manners. Good manners. Good manners are important to everyone in the world.
All right, here we go now.